What do you expect from the landlord calling you back instead of going through the questions? Oh, okay. See if you get something maybe. Yeah, I get that. Lacking out here. Oh, sexy. Oh, nice. How soon are you gonna do it? Nice. Did she give you move-in date? List it. Yeah. Hopefully this thing works out. Hopefully the place is good. As long as it's not a rundown, like the inside is a rundown, dude. Bro, we went through a property management real estate group. Like they had a building downtown or whatever. And I went with my mom looking for a place. So it was like traditional. We had a girl drive us around, or we drove around following this girl around to like four different properties that day, different apartments, bro. Holy shit. Three of them had visible roaches running around the fucking place. Yeah, we have to see how the hygiene is with the upkeep, or at least. Yeah. That's good. Hey, we're done. I'm done with it. God. I don't know how to get up there. There. Where's the cover point? Right here? You know what? Yeah, I was about to say, I did my taxes already. I got everything set up, but it wasn't as much as I thought it'd be. Fortunately. Well, I mean, my income tax wasn't as much. I made more than I did last year, but because of that, I'm getting less income tax than I did last year too. You know what I mean? Not sure if I should save it towards the, I would still have to save probably the same amount I make from income tax. I'm about to save that much equal. You know what I mean? Probably to put down on a car. Well, actually, I have to say like $300. I guess that's not that bad. It's gonna be.
the key and is already on her way to the vault. Hey, for me, take the bitch down.
Well, yeah, that's the hardest part about getting a place is all the upfront moving. Like 900 is the rent, but logistically you spend about, you know, your first move in, you're probably spending about 1500 overall and everything, you know. Looks like furniture, whatever you need. Do you think? I was doing that yesterday or the other day. Gotta wait till the 26th though, because I guess Missouri has a new tax law where I gotta sign a Missouri residential, like a fucking thing. I can't submit until they release that PDF thing to shout out to TurboTax. He's there, you know. When we're here, we're family. I think I fucked up last year. I filed federal, like, state taxes for Kansas, but I didn't get anything back. And then this year, did Missouri, and I got actually a lot back. I got like 200 back from Missouri. Yeah, just deposited a bunch of Nuttercon in your mom fucking e-wallet. For a V-wallet. I don't... Somebody clip that. Somebody shouldn't clip that, please. Thank you.